Hello? Don't attack. You can beat up my character if you want. I don't have two videos on at the same time. Actually, I have the desktop audio going. I need to turn that off. It must have reset it when I cut this game off and turned it back on. Is it only lagging for this scene? Is it only lagging for this scene? Is it lagging now? Alright, I'm gonna switch scenes and see what happens. I don't know what's going on. Like, I turned the internet off and cut it back on. What about now? Try it now, utility man. See if it's lagging for you now. Good to go, right? I'm not doing anything, bro. Nothing out of the ordinary that we've been doing. You know what I'm saying? It gotta be Streamlabs because I haven't changed any settings from the last time we played. So, okay, just one more time. I'm gonna switch to the other one. I don't know what's going on. It might be Streamlabs, bro. It seems okay now. Go ahead, play for a little bit, utility man. Okay. Alright, I know I didn't do anything. I have no idea. Tell me why. Why the game doing so much lagging? It's not doing it now, though, right? What you mean by disabling items?
Like start taking like the videos and stuff off?
Is it playing better since I did that? I'm assuming that means that's good. Oh man, I wanted to keep your video on there, man. Oh, okay. Let me see. What do you think? Looks the same. It might be just the program itself, bro. I wouldn't stress about it. We rocking now, so. Thank you. Should I switch to the, I'm gonna switch to the other scene and you let me know if it lags, man. Graphics card. Okay, I'll do it after this match. The transition it's crazy. I don't know if it definitely does this tomorrow, then we'll see what's up, but we'll see. But see, I still got the same settings that I had before, like all the other times I was streaming and it never did that. Saying it was the video. Ah, man, I hate to have getting rid of it, man. Oh. you said disable the side and re-able the video. Alright, this time I'm gonna put both of them on and we'll see. Yep. I had to look and see. Let me get it. I'm getting in there. I wasn't switching out. What's up, Tonka? Wanna get in on this too? I think I can't have both video files going at the same time, bro. I think that's what it is. Unless I get a better graphics card. The file is a WEBM file. I probably can't have both going at the same time, bro. Thank you. I probably can't have both videos at the same time, bro. No. I said a WEBM file. Blast, I'm about to read the name of the file to you right now. The name of the file is a WEBM file. Did you get that? The CPU no Charlie bullshit. Look at that. Look at that. Look at just look at that, bro. Straight bullshit. That's the video that I'm using for the side overlay. But you just see that? He just kept them in block stun. In a corner. By just jabbing. What is that? The Kodak K light. okay. That's bullshit. Man, that was some straight fuckery with Charlie. I ain't gonna lie. But we gonna keep playing. Bro. You good over there, Blast? That bullshit, bro. I guess that's the advantage you have when you play on a controller. You do that shit multiple times. Alright, Tonka. I fucked it up. Oh, you give me a chance again? Thank you. bitch. I ain't gonna lie, I froze for a second. I didn't know what to push. Oh! I didn't think I was gonna catch you with that shit. Hey, bro, I've been practicing that shit just for you. Just for you. Just know that. I've been practicing that shit just for you. I'm tired of dealing with that dial, so I just need to grab his ass one time. And that's it. I have to deal with that slide shit. Grab you one time. I made sure I practiced that shit. I ain't even a pick on. Because I'm over here looking, doing something else. I thought I had Magneto. Yeah, I was practicing that shit just for you. See, I don't be wanting to deal with that right there. So I just be focusing on grabbing you. Once I grab you, that's it, man. That's all I want to do, bro. Get him out the way, quick, fast, in a hurry. I'm not trying to lose any life dealing with that. No way. Bro, I swear I was practicing that for you, bro. I swear. Everybody got their play style, bro. Everybody got their play style, man. They just gotta find a way around it. I found my way around it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I always pick Ryu. I mean, I've been playing with Ryu way before I met Blast. I don't have anything to do with Blast. We just like the same character. Shit, great minds think alike. You gotta have that kind of playstyle playing against you. You can't just be button mashing. You see the shit I gotta block all the damn time. I gotta fight for my confirms. To be honest, shit, me and Blast never trained on X-Men versus Street Fighter, so me kicking your ass is me kicking your ass without his help. Don't take my wins away. Of my own training, bro. Don't do that to me. Ready. He wanted to do that super right there. Must the button drop that shit. Ah, I dropped it. You like I dropped it. Nope. Get off of you. Nope. Nope. Yeah, come here. Ah, I dropped it. Talking shit. Dropped it again. Okay, all right. I should play with Ken. I haven't played with him in a while. Just for you. Just for you. Think I ain't learned nothing from that ass whooping last time.
I know you was trying hard so you can win. I knew you was trying hard. I was just gonna be patient that whole time. I said, I already know what he gonna do. He gonna rush me down. Just gonna be patient and don't mash any fucking buttons. Wait for him to mess up. I dropped it. Saved your life. Alright, give me a second. After this match, I'll do that. Alright. He said check their settings. Like, where do I go? I'm trying to figure out. I mean, this is off Windows, though. So, like, where would I go? Because I'm not doing it off, like, you know what I'm saying, off a console or something like that. Wait, okay, hold on. Video. Okay, it says, it's scaled at, output scale is, 1280, 720, and base canvas resolution is at, 1920, 1080. I just applied it. Do it look better?